So in this short video, I'm going to show you the update function. This is very important as Microsoft constantly tries to update the features and functions in PowerPoint. It will make your life much, much easier. So first, go to File and go to Account and go to here, Office Updates. Office Updates Now, and they will check for any updates. And so after they install the update, you restart your PowerPoint, and that's it.